Hello, today I'm going to show you how to fix the scrollery problem of a Razer Naga mouse. Okay, you have some problems with your scroll wheel. For example, you use your scroll wheel and the Explorer is running up and down and running up and down and left and right as so. So this is a problem inside the machine, a mechanical problem. In the beginning you have to disassemble all kind of the mouse, but we have a good idea, and this idea works proper, really it works. Use only a drinking straw. It's so easy and it's really nice. So put the mouse in front of you. The scroll wheel is in center, and on the right side there is the issue. So let's have a look. Take the drinking straw and bend it a little bit on the top and pull it inside on the right side of the scrolling wheel and blow inside. One or two times blow inside the drinking straw, and this will make the dust fly away and the connection will be proper again, and this is all, and it works for 2 years. You have no problems for 2 years, and you do not have to disassemble and reassemble the mouse completely. It's so easy and it works. So, thanks for watching, please subscribe me and give me a positive feedback, and see you next time. Soon.